Walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko Dawid za
walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko dla Widzewa chwała. Widzewa wojowników koło siebie zawsze ma. Walka, honor, jeszcze duch, tylko z miasta Grudziądza. Stadiony wiecznie pełne szarych, sprawy lewy, boli pięść, łokieć i kolano, legionisty nie ochroni. LKS też się nawije, but i czerwona raca. Kto Widzewa posmakuje, cały do domu nie wraca. Więc pamiętaj, wojowniku, obcy dla ciebie jest ból. Siniak mały, duża rana, wiecznie kochaj, widzę, fudź. Tak uparcie znajdziesz czerwony, biały, czerwony. Ej, psów nigdy nie szanuj, bądź wrogo nastawiony. Bazaj nie zapomnij, zawsze po stronie Widzewa. Liczymy na waszą pomoc, walka nasz rap odzwierciedla. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko dla Widzewa chwała. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko dla Widzewa chwała. To jest pierwsza klasa, Widzew stoi tam na górze, żołnierz za żołnierzem walczy, Widzew pierwsza liga w rurze. Dla mnie bronią będą kartka, długopisy, słowa. Wojowniku, tak dla ciebie twarda pieśń, twarda głowa. Musisz iść dalej za ciosem, musisz unicestwić wroga. Karda twarz ci przysłoniła unik i wysoko noga. Duma, nie braterstwo, musisz o tym pamiętać. To jest motto dla Widzewa, nie dać tapnąć sobie w twarz. Zgrana z nas ekipa, o Widzew się nikt nie pyta, z tego będzie pewnie przypał chuligana, wyż omijaj. Też mamy uczucia, potrafimy się zachować, na pewno się wybijemy, niech uważa cała Polska. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko dla Widzewa chwała. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, moje całe serce oddam za klub, bo to moja pasja. Walcz, walczy cała czerwona armia, zniszczymy każdego wroga, tylko dla Widzewa chwała.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. mind, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be with and rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%.